She's a director, a writer, a producer. Her film, Daughters of the Dust, is the first full-length movie directed by an African-American woman to be released nationally in the United States. Among her many works, she's most recently directed an episode of Queen Sugar. This month, we honor Julie Dash, celebrating a woman's work, her life, her journey, her story.